My name is Brendan, and I read the book Potterwookiee. Potterwookiee takes place in Rob's small neighborhood. The main characters are Rob, his friends, and Potterwookiee. Rob used to have a mini science lab in his closet, but then he started throwing books in there. That's how Potterwookiee was born. He and his friends live all in one circular neighborhood, and in the middle of the neighborhood, there's a small island of ground. They built a small catapult on it. Potterwookiee is a mix of Harry Potter and Chewbacca. He's made with the book Harry Potter and Star Wars. One of the events in the story is when only Jack, one of his friends, believes him, but no one else does, so they took him to the catapult. Potterwookiee got slung in the air and luckily landed in a tree. Another event in the story is when they enter a food competition and Potterwookiee freezes time so Rob and his friends could finish. This book reminds me of Harry Potter and Chewbacca because that's what Potterwookiee's made of. He's just like Harry and his body is Chewbacca. He uses his wand to help Rob. I would recommend this book to a friend because it wasn't too long and it was a good fantasy book. I would give this book a 5-star rating.